Speaking of perspective, on this Easter Sunday, families in Mapleton, Iowa are relying on their faith to get them through their first holiday without a home. 2 weeks after a tornado that wiped out part of the town, Easter's providing families a much-needed distraction from rebuilding the community. KATV News Watch Evans' Melissa Fry reports.
Done with the worry. Today, they come to worship. A holiday helping the town of Mapleton heal. All around, the mess is clearing, families and friends helping one another clean and carry on.
Well, we don't always understand everything that God does, but we understood that he preserved life in our community, and we're so glad for that. And I think that is something that's helped our community understand what's really important.
For example, this group of eight guys, they're repairing the roof on this house, and they have no clue who lives here.
I don't know. It's got to get done. Well, there's four layers of shingles. We just tear them all off, and then the plywood or the boards on the roof aren't very good, so we had to put new sheets down, and then shingles on.
Residents will tell you small-town Iowa supports one another. Hundreds of volunteers from all over lending a hand.
The town of Mapleton looks a lot different today than it did 2 weeks ago today. On this Easter Sunday, those residents who lost their homes, their business, their cars, well, they say they're blessed.
And then you raise them from the grave. That this work on the cross.
Prayers for progress, prayers for one another.
He's still someone to trust, and not just the night of the tornado, but continue to trust in him as this community moves forward.
Reporting in Mapleton, Melissa Fry, KETV, News Watch 7.
Well, Governor Terry Branstad is requesting federal disaster aid for Mapleton. You can also contribute to a relief fund that's been set up. Send in your donation in care of First Aid Bank of Mapleton. It's P.O. Box 178, Mapleton, Iowa. The zip is 51034.